Deep down in us, we find what makes us function, what makes us human, our proteins. And now, we see them like we've never seen them before. The wiring of our peripheral nervous system is immensely complex, consisting of millions of nerves running through our bodies. They are what give us the ability to see, hear, feel, and function. By understanding how the nervous system is formed and wired, we can untangle the secrets of many diseases. Within the Human Protein Atlas Project, all of the different proteins in the human body are being mapped out. And on the HPA Open Access website, researchers can study proteins expressed by the neurons that form the peripheral nervous system. And with the help of a light sheet microscope, the researchers can now study the proteins in 3D.
Wiring the body is an immense job and starts very early in development. Here we look at the mouse embryo 14 days after fertilization, 1 week before birth. In red, we see a neuronal protein that is present in cells and nerves of the peripheral and central nervous system. From cell bodies close to the spinal cord, nerves grow into the embryonic body, and these nerves terminate in the skin and organs and convey informations that are felt, such as heat, cold, touch, itch, and pressure. And this growth is not a random process. The nerves grow in predefined pathways so that all individuals share a similar mesh of nerves.
Images like these make it possible for Patrik Ernfors to study nervous systems in a completely new way. And the first step in understanding humans is understanding animal models, such as rodents.
Here is the developing retina in the eyes. Another important sensory structure of the mouse is the whiskers. The whiskers allow the animal to interpret and explore its immediate environment, and it's also important for social interactions. While the basic structure of the peripheral nervous system is laid out already at the embryonic day 15, this is not the case for the brain, which is part of the central nervous system. At this stage, cells are still dividing and migrating to their final location to make the contacts necessary for brain function.
And this is a big process. The adult mouse brain has approximately 70 million cells, most of which are already formed before birth at day 21. This means that during embryonic development, an average of 40 new brain cells are born every second. And this process is similar in humans.
Seeing this in 3D can tell you exactly how the peripheral nervous system is formed during development. It also gives you information how nerves are organized and how different parts of the body are related to each other in the space of the embryonic body. It can also reveal exactly what goes wrong in cases of diseases.
When we explore the world in new ways, we discover new things about us, about life itself. And now we see our proteins like we've never seen them before.